the ocean. Since the beginning of time, it has been the battlefield of man. And throughout the ages, man has sought to rule uncontested, perfecting the design of his very own battleship.
The game of Battleship is played on two grids, the lower grid where a player places their own ships, and the upper grid where they guess their opponent's positions. Both grids are marked A through J and 1 through 10. Each player has 5 ships they must place on their grid, ranging from the lowly destroyer at a length of 2 to the mighty carrier at 5. You can place your ships anywhere on the grid as long as they are completely within the bounds of the letters and numbers. Keep in mind, once you've finished placing your ships, they cannot be moved for the rest of the game. The players also have 2 bins of pegs, with white pegs to track misses and red pegs to track hits. Personally, I only use the white pegs to keep track of my own misses, as this speeds up the process of cleaning up after the game. But this is only a house rule, and there are advantages to tracking all of your opponent's guesses. After the players have placed all their ships, the game can begin. On their turn, each player calls out a point on the grid such as G3 or B2. Their opponent looks at their grid and replies whether the point is empty, a miss, or that's where one of the ships are, a hit. The player then marks their guess on the upper grid, and it's the next player's turn. When a player makes a hit, their opponent marks their ship with a red peg at the point of impact. The ship is damaged, but not out of the game yet. To sink a ship, a player must guess all of the spaces that the ship occupies, filling it with red pegs. When this happens, I typically remove the ship from the board and put it away. Once again, this is just something I do to speed up the cleanup process. The goal of the game is to sink all of your opponent's ships before they sink all of yours. There are many strategies I've developed over the years for both setting up my ships as well as seeking out my enemy. And if you have any you would like to share, why not leave them in the comments? And until next time, this is Hogwa5h. Over and out, I'll catch you later.